For the posterior PAs, you use the TrollByte Kimera Yellow. Push the sensor halfway into the claw. That way, you use the full image area of the sensor. Keep the cable along the arm of the holder. On the aiming ring, the yellow dots indicate the positions for the posterior PAs, both upper and lower. Snap it in place, and you're ready to take the maxillary PAs. Go in on a 45-degree angle into the lingual side of the tongue. Place the sensor, turn, and push to the midline. Tell the patient to close gently. Position the cone up against the aiming ring and take the X-ray. For the opposite lower left, position the cone and take your X-ray. With this setup, you get the upper right, 1, 2, and the lower left, 3, 4. Slide the sensor out and move it to the opposite side. Make sure that the sensor is positioned about halfway in the claw. Change the ring to the opposite side. Then you can pick up your uppers, lowers. In addition to your posterior PAs, you can also use this holder for horizontal bite wings. Slide the sensor to the center for the bite wing position and move the aiming ring to the bite wing position. Then you can pick up 1, 2, 3, or 4 bite wing positions, all 12 posterior positions with just one holder.